It's Talking Tuesday, and happy 420, everybody. We're here with Youngblood.
What's going on, everyone?
Stella's on the ground chilling right there. Hey, Stella Wella.
Hey, Stella.
Just holding it down. And we got something very special. Check this out. This is the wedding cake, and it's from the Cookie Fam. A present from Lisa. Thanks for the kind gift, Lisa. This stuff is authentic. It's the real deal. I really like the packaging here. Check it out. Like, it comes in this cool little package, and it's got some fine print on here. I guess this is how they sell it.
I'm sure you guys can read that.
I can't read it. I don't have my glasses on. But I know what this is. That's the fire. So that's how we're celebrating 420, besides smoking this huge joint right here. So, do you want to go first? Do you want to mix it up?
I'm down for whatever.
Why don't you do a huge dab?
Sounds like a plan.
Okay, here. I'll give the joint.
Cheers.
Pass the camera over.
Okay.
I'm okay. It's all yours, man.
Just gotta do a cold start.
Cold start. This will be interesting to try this out. It looks very like good diamonds and sauce. Actually, let me zoom it up so we can see exactly what it looks like in there. Oh, too close. There it is.
There we go.
Holy.
That's looking nice.
Okay, you're doing a major dab.
Indeed, indeed.
Major. Like, look at that. That's like, that's insanity. I'll get the torch ready to go for you. I'll torch it for you. How's that?
Sounds like a plan, I guess.
Okay, let's put the
camera. It'll be hard to do the camera handoff here, but we'll do it.
Okay. Maybe I'll do some soldering later. Fix some pipes with this thing. Okay, pass the camera. Go time. Happy 420. Wow. Major dab. Stuff smells really good. Okay, looks like you need to reheat.
Indeed.
So, should I do my dab first?
Or? Indeed, that's what I was saying.
Okay.
That's what I was saying to get
packed
up. I'll do my
dab, and then we'll do a cutaway in the middle, then we'll do a reheat. What do you think?
All right.
There's our plan. Okay, I'm gonna take this thing off, hopefully without breaking it. This is a banger that Wayne got me. Thanks for the kind gift, Wayne. I don't think I'm gonna do quite the dab you did. Well, maybe I will. What do you think?
Oh, yeah. Looks like a nice little glob there.
I'm celebrating 420, so go hard or go home. Hold on. I am home. Okay, put the top
so
on.
So since you're already home, doesn't that mean you have to go hard, I guess?
I
guess so.
We'll just give her. Give her, man. Okay, here we go with the heat. Give him some heat. Now this banger is a little bit different than Youngblood's. It's got a thick bottom, so it seems to retain the heat a lot longer. It doesn't cool as fast.
It seems just going to get to the end now.
There it is. Okay, happy 420, Youngblood. Happy 420, everybody.
Cheers. Happy 420.
Oh, man. That's amazingly smooth. Great flavor. It's like smoking the plant. Wow, that's one of the smoothest dabs I've ever done in my life. So Youngblood, I think we're at the halfway point of the video, so you know what that means?
Time for our cutaway.
Time for today's cutaway. As you can see, it's summertime. So summertime means water sports and things like water slides. Do you like water slides?
Indeed.
Okay, well check out this video. Here we go, water slide backflop. So what do you think of that?
That looks pretty painful.
Oh, it's gotta hurt for sure. We got to build a water slide right here in the backyard. What do you think?
One day.
Okay, well, let's get to reheating these things up. How do you want to proceed? Do you want me to torch it for you again? Or
I think we'll
do you want
switch
to
switch it up.
Okay, how about you do it? Okay, well, I'll trade you. Okay.
Yeah, I may need the lighter here, though.
Oh, yeah, I have a lighter.
Oh, actually, hold on. Oh, no, I need a lighter.
Okay, here, look. I have a Rainbow Nutrients lighter right here and a lighter leash.
Thank you.
You can have it. Keep it on. It's your 420 present. I think we got cases of them at the warehouse, so that's yours.
Cheers.
Cheers, man. Now for the reheat.
There we go. Got a nice bubbling. Gonna get it nice and hot.
Got it extra hot this time. Oh, it's milking up like crazy. That's going to be a huge dab. There we go. Whoa! Oh, yeah, do it in. Take care of business. Oh, you're doing good. I don't think there's much left after that. A little bit of residue in there.
Might be one more reheat, maybe.
Okay. How was that? Was that good?
That was awesome.
Okay. Now for my reheat. Oh, I need to borrow your new lighter you just got. Your 420 gift, eh?
God dang.
It's got my name on it, though.
Oh, yeah.
You know, next time we make lighters, I think we're going to get Youngblood lighters. What do you think?
That'd be awesome.
Okay, here we go with the reheat. Just looking for a little bubble. Oh, I see some vapor coming up. Let's hit it. Watch out for the flame. Boom. That was huge, man.
Indeed.
Excuse me.
That was a whiteout, as we would say.
Oh, man. I'm still, like, ringing a bit from that one. Smooth. Wow. That got me instantly stoned. I need some coffee. I'm sweating. I think it's time to vote. Let's do it.
All right.
Okay, make up some ballots here real quick. And there's my vote.
Cheers.
Yeah, give her one.
You know what? I think that was deserving.
Yeah.
There we go.
Those were some amazing dabs. Okay, our votes are in. There you go. One, two, three, and reveal. And we have a 9-4 and a 9-5. Youngblood, you're 9-5. Tell us what you thought.
Well, I really enjoyed the terpene profile of that. That was awesome. And obviously, I had a really big dab. So I got really high, so really nothing bad to say. That was awesome. Good job.
Okay. Well, I was a 9-4, and that was like that 94 octane gas from Chevron, the really good stuff. That stuff was top shelf. I didn't lose my shit, caught my brains out, got super high, delicious stuff, great branding. Lisa, thanks for the kind gift.
Thanks again, Lisa.
If you like what you see here, please give us a thumbs up. If you haven't already, smash that subscribe button. Of course, we've got the bell for notification. They'll be in the link in the description if you want any Urban Rainbow wear, like a shirt, a hat, a hoodie. And Youngblood, you know what time it is.
Time to smoke another joint.
Indeed, it's time to smoke another huge joint. But in the meantime, keep watching Urban Rainbow for more weed videos and happy 420, everybody.